Mr. JJ here, and today we're going to be playing some more Wrestling Empire. But this time we're going to be doing something different. We're going to be saving Wrestling Revolution. Because if y'all notice the ratings, it's really just been down. Yeah, see, 79%. We're going to try and at least get it to All American Wrestling style. Oh, dang, there's not even one that's 90%. Most popular wrestlers. Seven? Okay. All right, but yeah, we're gonna book and actually try and make some interesting matches. All right, main event. Rules. All right, there. Crown a new world. Y'all get that. Mr. Gigi, you're only doing this because you want to win the title. No. Oops. We're gonna do a most falls win. Okay. Cast. Obviously the champion. No, we actually have to get the title off him. Hold on. Rules. All right, we're gonna put where is he? Here he is. Boom. 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 Playmate champion. All right, there you go. Right, here we go. So a triple threat match for the world title. Obviously, we're gonna try and win this match, but we're doing this mainly because we're trying to save the company. I like how the title's just laying on the floor over there. Dang, I forgot to make it like a cage match or something. That was the main thing I wanted to do. Yeah, I have no idea why he's not coming out with his belt. And instead, it's just on the ground. I should have made this elimination. But either way, the reason I did this is because it's so much easier to make it a compelling match, quote unquote. And we were stripped of the titles. Wasn't it because my guy got back? I honestly forgot. Hey, someone hit me at the very beginning. You're not popular enough to be champion. It's about time a title went to a real star like me. Wrestling is a marathon, a sprint, and that's why I've been awarded the gold medal. Yeah, but the reason why I put Ultimate Warrior in this match was because I had a like, 'cause like I don't care if he wins the title, because he will bring it up, like the company up higher. Uh-oh. Dang, I almost hit my own dude by accident. All right. Damn, I'm not trying to do that. Oh, no, not that much. I like how they're fighting. Or I've been in this hole for a long time. There we go. Let's go. Off rib. Dang, that whole thing just fell apart. Ah, are you serious? Bro, even when he's injured, he's already still trying to do all this extra stuff. Bro, how did I get knocked out? He monkey flipped me and I got knocked out. Then that blew up, bro. What? Uh-oh. Nah. There we go. Put him up at the same spot. Whoa, were you serious? Boom. Jay's up. Oh, I stole his finisher. You serious? He broke out of that. Dang, he hit on the ground. Uh-oh. Bro, how about to say, how long am I gonna be in here? Dang, pile driver. There we go. Broke out of it. No, not this move. Like how it's showing that it's like balanced. Ouch, he keeps kicking me. But I can't see him. Boom, on the steps. Then I fall off. Rex, jump on him. Oh, nice, Rex. Dang, that was a nice spot. Let's go. No, he almost killed me. Ooh, let's go. Are you serious? He must like me because he counts slow for them, but he counts fast for me. Thank you. Yo, he actually is up me. Nice. Wow. But only if the ref wasn't so out of position beforehand. Dang. Well, he got two weapons now. That's all right. I won't be the one to stop him. Oh, he didn't get him. And then, oh wow, and then I just fall out getting hurt. Ouch. Wow. Dang. Oh, I thought I had rolled it over. Ref, he's tapping. I was about to say, ref, come on now. Oh, I can still switch characters. Nice. Now, for balance, I'm gonna try and like getting some of these other people points. No, I mean, at least I'm doing it. I like how now my character's a beast. That's all right. Dang. Wait, bro, my character's such a beast right now. There we go. A five star. Mr. JJ has gone home early after that match and will not be available for the rest of the show. Bro, you see how his stuff jumped up? I hope getting him some point, like a point would help him. See, that's what I'm sitting there saying. No, that was true. I'm curious on what happens if I say no. Oh, okay. So you just, that's what they normally say. All right, semi-main event. Then you have the same match. Defend title. Crown new intern. All right, hopefully we can have another five-star match. Five-time champion. You're not big enough to be a champion. That title should be held by someone who's larger than life. I'm a better wrestler than you, and that's the only thing that matters between these ropes. Boom. He just sat there and said, "Nah, not today, buddy." Ooh, nice dodge. Sorry, I'm trying to get a real break. No way we would see Rayman do that. That was a nice counter. So far, so good. Okay. That was nice. Yeah, I was hoping this would blow up. No, this is special. I was gonna help Arkwright win, but like I'm just like, let me just beat him up. One weapon just exploded. Oh, we almost got that 5 stars. Time was also running out too. Right, mid card. I have a females title match. Wait, do we have any other females? Miss Viola, okay. Oh, I don't. Okay, so this is a light heavyweight title. Why is she coming into work drunk? Bro, I'm telling you, we're trying to make this business into something. A P. Ooh, what? I didn't see the pool. Vending machine. Bro, this is actually crazy. This match is actually crazy. Oh, and she's defending the. Oh, no, I think she's telling us that she's a tag team champion. The referee has a guitar and is playing. Oh! Spanky like your little princess. What the heck? Bro, there's tacks on the ground. And I'm not talking about the thing that the IRS are in control of. Nice. Yeah, I like how the guitar actually plays noise. I mean, music. Dang, she can jump far. I don't think my character can jump that far. Dang, she fell. Bro, that was so wild. I have no idea what happened. I can't see now. Oh my goodness. Nice. Ooh, that was a nice reversal. I was happy where it was. That was nice. That was like a nice ending. Well, that's what happened when you come to work drunk. I honestly don't know who you are. Is that newbie Nate? What undercard matches are we gonna have? I'm trying to see the one where it's like. Where's the one where it's like, All right, I was trying to find the one where it's like, where it was talking about like they would get upset. 10 men rumble, bro. There's only 8 people in here. 9 entrants. That's crazy. All right, guys. This is gonna be the end of part one, but don't worry, part two is gonna come very soon. Yeah, and it's gonna continue this. Oh, Matt Dickey's the ref. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time. Remember, J's up, L's down. Bye.